Hi there, welcome to Respond.io. In this video, we'll provide an overview of the HTTP request workflow step. It allows you to send a request to a third-party API and save the responses as contact data or use them in the workflow. You can make calls to software such as HubSpot, Salesforce, or even custom CRMs to perform various actions such as checking delivery statuses, updating order information, creating sales deals or tickets, and more. Here's how this step works. Select a method from the drop-down list to indicate the desired action of your request. Then, input the URL endpoint of the external API you would like to communicate with. In the body section, choose a content type header to define how information is encoded, and fill in the request body if the data is available. You can include additional information in the header section, with key representing the header name and value representing the header value. In the response mapping section, input the JSON key and a variable name to save the response elements as variables. You can also save the response status code as variables to build branches routing conversations through different journeys in a workflow based on the success or failure of the HTTP request. Want to learn more about workflows? Check out our playlist link in the description below. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.